소설을 지냈을 텐데요. 엔터링에 거의 합의를 따르게 그렇게 합의 판사 그렇게 both agreeing for privacy and then put on some hand sanitizer before hand hygiene to make sure that the rails on the other side of the bed are up and the bed is in an appropriate and safe height. I'm just going to put this tape on to maintain your privacy. Okay, and then I'm going to place you in a dorsal recumbence position. And I'm just going to place this drape underneath of you. Make sure my table is in an appropriate height. Turn this off, opening it away from me. With my newly opened bottle of Betadine, I'm gonna insert it in the tray. I'm not gonna lift it because it's new. And then I'm gonna open my catheter, banana peel method. I'm putting it in my sterile field. I'm gonna put on my gloves.
I think you already marked my last one.
And now that I have my sterile gloves on, I can touch anything in my sterile field. So, and I have my lube. I'm gonna put some on the side, and I'm gonna lube the tip for the catheter, and then I'm gonna attach the syringe on the ends of the catheter. Once that is attached, I'll just put it in my sterile field, and I'm gonna prepare my extended sterile field.
That's a whole new one.
Now that I have my extended sterile field, I'm gonna carry my sterile tray and put it in. And when that knob in the pan, I'm gonna open the lid up and I'm gonna clean the urethral meatus. Okay, once that is clean, I'm able to insert the catheter. With my already lubed catheter, I'm going to insert it through the urethra, making sure it's in there. And I know that the catheter is inserted because I see urine coming out. Once that happens, I'm able to inflate the balloon. Inflate it. And once it's inflated, I can check this out. This side. And now I can attach the catheter to the drainage tube. Okay, once it's attached to the drainage tube, I can put the patient like that. And now I can attach the catheter to the side with some tape, put it on, and after that, we're gonna don off our gloves, clean the patients, clean our sterile tray, and then we're all done and perform hand hygiene.